and it is not identified in the organizational report to say that this organization is supposed to have 26 affiliates, but now we're having maybe 23 affiliates because three of them, the SRCs, were disbanded. And the SRCs are disbanded. When the SRCs are disbanded, it seems like SAUS takes joy in SRCs being disbanded. When SAUS is supposed to strengthen democracy, because SRCs, I think we are all elected here. There's no one who was appointed. We're all elected democratically. That is why we're expecting SAUS to uphold democracy in institutions. So you are not giving us the state of the union.
Chair, I'm leadership.
That's why we want to ask.
Leadership, you see, don't subject us to tautology. We have been speaking for, I think, more than 5 minutes, but I say one thing. And I said that the question is